Yo, obviously not in the studio today, but there are plenty of sneakers that are still dropping. Let's start the show. What up, folks? I'm Jacques Slade, and this week kicks off with a sneaker that's kind of an old sneaker. Well, it's a new sneaker, but it's an old sneaker from the Three Stripes, and I think it's pretty dope. The Adidas EQT Support line is getting a lot of burn, and Finish Line has a couple of colorways that I had not seen until actually today. The Turbo Pink pairs rep the ADV with the Refine line, but there's also a gray ADV, and the women have even more colorways. You can grab these right now for $110. On the sportswear side of things, Nike is dropping the Sockdarts, but they're not dropping them by themselves. They're linking up with Stone Island. The collection or pack of shoes consists of three pairs, and one of the things that has been updated is the Sockdart is now basically a mid instead of a low cut shoe. They also have a bit of texture on the upper, but I can't see exactly what it is. I just know that it has a little bit of gloss to it. Those are also available now, and you can grab a pair for $200. If you like Flyknit, there are two, well, technically four pairs that are actually getting ready to release. Let me explain. First up is the Flyknit Racer, which has been getting some love in the past few months and will be dropping in the University Red or Fire Rooster colorway if you ask the folks over at Nike. These are very clean and they'll cost you $150. The other three shoes are bringing Flyknit to the table on a model that I have seen a few women rocking, the Air Max Thea. The model is definitely more lifestyle than performance, and the addition of Flyknit should definitely help that cause. You can grab those over at Finish Line right now for $150. If you do want performance, the Nike Kyrie 3 is dropping on Friday as well in that Brotherhood colorway. The upper is mostly white with some blue accents that show Kyrie's collegiate affiliation. Those will cost you $120 over at Finish Line. If you wanted the LeBron 14, well, the Black Ice colorway has actually been pushed back to later in February, but the Out of Nowhere colorway is scheduled to hit select locations on Friday. The pairs are super limited from what I understand, and you can grab those for $175. Jordan Brand is dropping one of the hottest releases of 2016 and 2017. It's actually two pairs of shoes. Both inspired by the Chinese New Year, the Jordan 12 Retro is nice and clean with the traditional black and white colorway with wood accents. Keeping in that vein, the Jordan 31 also goes with black and white with wood accents, and they both drop on Saturday. One of my favorite themes in sneakers is the Aunt Pearl line from KD. The newest version keeps the theme pretty low key, but it represents that same cause. Those will cost you $150. If you are focused on ballin', the Harden Volume 1 in the Disruptor colorway is arriving at retailers on Saturday, and you can get all of that boost for $140 over at Finish Line. Now, jumping back to Jordan, the Jordan 8 inspired by military jackets is dropping this weekend, and those look pretty clean. I love the way they have those colors in those. Those will cost you $190. And in a weird name coincidence, the Under Armour Curry 3 is dropping in black and white, and the blogs have basically started calling it Cyber Monday, like another shoe, and you can grab those for $140 over at Finish Line. Nice and easy this week, but there's definitely some heat for you guys to pick up as usual. I am your host, Jacques Slade. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line. Make sure you turn on your notifications. That way you know whenever something is popping right here on this channel. All right, guys, as always, I appreciate you, and I'll see you soon. Peace.